there's a lot of unknowns and a lot of things change very quickly in terms of, you know, when there's an initial shot getting, you know, there's a rebound, it's out 5-10 yards outside of the goal. There's a lot of information that you need to take in. When I'm looking at where I want to make my recovery step, I'm looking at other things on the field. Where is my right center back? Where is the guy who's making a play on the ball? What direction is are his hips pointing? Stuff like that. So I think I don't want to sit here and say that there's like a specific way to do it, but I think you need to, you know, play the percentages. And at the end of the day, I think goalkeeping is a lot of percentages. So, you know, taking all that information in, but just being able to kind of recover and give yourself the best chance to save the second shot.